your legacy with you.
Good morning, gentlemen.
Morning.
Can I ask a huge...
So you see the green diesel over the other side?
Yeah.
That's good for Levisham only.
Oh, the one on the other side?
Yeah.
Rockefeller, we're going to stand my feet. to Field Marshal Sir Bernard Montgomery of Elm. Give him an applause.
Can you hear me at the back?
Yes.
Yesterday, I had a meeting with Mr. Churchill and the Chief of Staff to discuss our next moves in Europe. Obviously, I can't enlighten you, but I can say all is going well. They congratulated me on my recent promotion to Field Marshal on the 1st of September 1944. I would like today to remind you all of what I believe was the turning point of the war. In 1942, along with the marvellous 8th Army, we beat Rommel until El Alamein, recaptured Tobruk, onto Tripoli. Then, in July 1943, we invaded Sicily and pushed the Italians out. In August, along with our American allies, we invaded Italy. 1 month later, the Italians unconditionally surrendered. More recently, on the 6th of June 1944, we all know the Normandy invasion was a great success, which led to the liberation of France, Belgium and Holland. At the moment, along with the 21st Army Group, we are on the borders of Germany and knocking out the V1, V2 rocket launching sites which have been a plague on London. I can confidently say to you all, things are going well. Thank you for your contribution to the war effort. Thank you all. Bless you all. God save the King. Thank you.
How's it doing, Inke?
I'm the president of the YLM.
What's your initials?
Keep going.